are slowly designing around other stars. His areas of expertise include high precision metrology, stellar astrometry, and the finally advanced astronomical instruments. He is also the principal research scientist at the Center for Applied Optics at the University of Texas.